All right. Well, she's been a butcher and a baker, and this morning she's joining a candlestick maker.
Yes, indeed. Fox 2's Lisa Hart is making candles in the Central West End inside Candle Fusion Studio. And apparently there's something hilarious about candles. What's going on over there?
Hey guys, okay, so we're just talking about all of the scents that you will be able to immerse yourself in as soon as you walk in the door here of the Candle Fusion Studio. They have all of the traditional scents like cherry blossom, but they also have the more unusual like leather. Deanna here helping me figure out this entire process. You guys have more than 100 scents to choose from here.
Absolutely, and I think that's what makes us so unique. You have the traditional ones, but you have unusual ones like leather, like
bacon.
Campfire.
I
mean, it is endless. And so the amount that you can choose and create together is such fun.
Yes.
And so you shimmy up, as you are here, Lisa, at the bar.
Yeah,
and
I was going to say, I want to explain to people what we're doing. So
you are
walked through your library, which is behind us. I created my list.
Yes.
And I came up with my favorite scents. And so then kind of tell us how this process works once we get to the bar.
Absolutely. So you write down the scents that you love, and then you choose your container of your choice that best fits your personality or where you're going to place it.
Mm-hmm.
You grab a seat at the bar,
and
then our great staff comes over with your fragrance oils that you've written down.
Yes.
And they will walk you through, okay, which one should we put together? And so, like, for you, you had some wonderful ones. You kind of went floral. You did gardenia.
I did. I'm very floral this time.
Yes, I love it. And so you will then concoct and create your own formula, as you see, in this jigger. And you will slowly pour, as you did so beautifully, Lisa,
thank you.
The way up to the top. And then you get it to be, I'll have you top that off
Gosh. Okay, thanks.
Fix it up. And we'll say, pour a little, stop and smell.
Okay.
Make sure it's perfect. Do you love it?
Oh, I love it.
Perfect. Well, then what we'll do is come over with your container of choice.
And that's your husband, Keith, right?
This is
my husband and wife duo.
He's
doing the candle
bring
shop here.
You your hot wax.
I love this.
And so you chose the rock jar, which is fun. So you could actually clean this out and use this as a drinking glass after you're done.
Okay.
And so what he just brought you was soy wax. So we
okay.
use natural clean burning.
Mm-hmm.
You will get very little soot, and we use cotton wicks.
And burns
so
up to 60 hours?
60
That's
hours
pretty nice.
This candle will last.
I can pour this in?
And so in one fell swoop, just pour quick, don't think.
Nervous. Okay. Ah!
You did it!
Yes!
Perfect. And then grab your spoon.
Okay, just stir.
And then you're going to gently stir, making sure you get all the way to the bottom. And you can kind of see the separation there. 30 seconds.
All right. Everyone's timing me. Now, this is really good, though, for date nights, parties, groups, events, businesses, lots of things that people can utilize this for, and you're open for it.
Absolutely. And it's something different, something completely unusual. And so it's hands-on. Everybody wants an experience.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they want to do something different. And so, like you said, we're a popular choice for parties, groups, team building, fundraisers, all kinds of great places.
Well, you guys are going to have to come check this out. It is the Candle Fusion Studio in the Central West End. They're located on McPherson. They have candles, they have diffusers, they have bath salts. You guys are going to have to come check it out and see what you can do for yourself and create your own custom scent. I'm reporting in the Central West End. Lisa Hart, going to send it back to you guys in the studio.
John, apparently making candles makes sense too, right?
Yes, it does.